All right, let's have a look at Armenia. Imagine if Armenia sent System of a Down 1 year. Hey man, look at me rocking up. I'm on the radio. Shoot. With Danny and Lisa. Okay, it's not System of a Down. We've got Iveta Mukucha. Iveta Mukuchan representing Armenia with Danny and Lisa.
I know it might sound strange, but suddenly I'm not as serious today.
What?
Yes.
Yes, give me Janet Jackson. That guy's kind of cute, though. Is that what the men look like in Armenia? Getting some traditional strings. Loving all of this. Thingy Bob. A Mark Clooney. Guan. Is that you, Armenia? Okay, look, I'm getting so much. I'm trying to place it in my head. There's certain times when she's singing, she's like, got that, which is very Jackson-like, and it was giving me Janet, like when Janet Jackson whispers at the beginning of a song and stuff. She's given me that, but then she actually opens up, I think in the second verse, and her voice is like really strong. And she's looking like Amal Clooney, girl. You cute, okay, she's cute. Who was it that suggested that I watch Armenia? Michael Barsegehan. I can see why Michael Barsegehan wanted me to watch Armenia, because it is a big tune. It sounds really good. It sounds actually different. It's quite standalone. I don't think there's a song. Well, I haven't heard everyone yet, but it doesn't sound like a lot of the Eurovision songs that I've heard so far. So it's quite unique in that sense. I think it could do well. It's got that. Yeah, it's a great song. I love the sexiness, the sensuality of it. She's a grown woman. Okay, I got you. I see you. I see you. Okay, well done, Armenia. Really like that tune. Think it's a good tune. Very nice. That tune's for some grown-ass women up in here. I thought I was imagining things. I thought I was really in Austria.